Did you give the tour of this house yet?
No, I haven't been around. I've only been allowed into the kitchen and the garage so far. And the other thing I loved about their house in Manhattan is I love that white gloss ceilings everywhere.
Oh, wow.
Have you done film at all?
No.
No desire?
No. I really loathe that. I hate the moving camera.
I do too. I can't stand it.
Well, it's fine. You're behind it.
That's stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, and you don't really know what it's going to look like. You know, you can't look that stupid in a flat picture.
Did you know about him at all?
I knew about Coach, yeah.
Just Coach, right?
Yeah. And he's thrown himself into everything. The books that he's done, because he's really mad about La Land, right? And so he'd done that book on them, gone to their studio in France and stuff.
Yeah, I did a great film on those guys too. Reed was involved with it. I think he owns pretty much everything La Land ever made as far as chic or hair. Okay. I think he's got it. What was your favorite outfit that you wore in that fashion show? Oh, I like that brown one.
What, that bronzy dress? Yeah. I really thought the fabrics were so beautiful. Wearing the stuff, it has an incredible feel to it. Because you can feel the quality of things. You know, I think designers can get away with making stuff that looks good, but actually doesn't feel very nice to wear. It's a really different thing to put on something that feels fantastic. Because it just floats, it feels like you're not really wearing anything.
You know, when Reed told me that he was going to work with you for Arcade, I couldn't think of anybody more perfect for what he's doing, the stylist. I was actually...
That's a compliment.
It was actually perfect, because you're a woman.
She has four kids.
You have four kids?
I do.
This little girl has four kids.
This little girl, yeah.
As a new designer, what do you think? As far as apparel.
I think it's kind of incredible. I mean, it looks like he's been doing it forever. I mean, it doesn't look like it's his second season. Be able to do it at that kind of a level from day one. I don't know who else has done that. It's remarkable.